So in previous lecture we did we created hello route, and it was returning this hello. As you can see that this was referring to our home controller, which was inside the home folder in HTTP controllers home and home controller. Here we have our hello method. Now in this lecture we will return a view. We will not return the words, we will return a view. So where is our view? We haven't created any view. So we will create a view, and we will create views in under resources views. We already have a welcome.blade.php. Blade is a templating engine, and we will use this extension for all of our views file, .blade.php. It is a very good templating engine. We will create a new file, and I am saying this that hello.blade.php. I am creating the hello.blade.php, and I say that I am from hello view file. I save it, and in home controller I say that go to the hello. That's it. I will not say anything else. It will return this file. Whatever written in here will be returned by this method. So we check it. Refresh. I am from hello view file. Okay. This is a simple method. Now let's pass some variables. Like I say that hello ID, and I will do nothing here. I just tried ID here, and in home controller I will and save this file, and in hello I will say that I will get an ID, and I will say that return this view. But how to return ID? There are various methods. First I will show you with method. It takes two parameters, just like key and value, the name of variable and the variable itself. ID colon dollar ID. I will save this, and in hello the ID is, and I will use Blade templating engine, and this, save this and refresh it, and you will say that one, and the ID is one. This is our first method of getting and sending the data. This is the first method of sending data. Now I will show you another method. The another method, return view, I'll say hello, and I will use compact, and then what is my variable name? My variable name is ID. And how it will work, let's say it is my 225 and then enter. So this is my 225. I have used two methods here. One is with, and another is compact. With method you have limitation, but with compact you can send many variables at the same time. Variables and variables, just like this. So what will be our good practice? We will create just an array. We will say that his info, then we will have his complete information here, returning from the query, just like that. So we have used two methods, compact and with. and this is our simple hello file. Then how will we use if we put this file in a folder? Let's create a folder for this, because it is a good practice to have folders and maintain your files in group. Let's create a folder, new folder. I say that this is a welcome folder, and move this hello file from, I will reveal in Explorer, and I will just cut this file and paste in here. That's it, there is no more file, my file is in welcome. Then what will I say, what will I do? I will do this welcome.hello. So I will use hello, I am from welcome.hello view file, and then I will see that I am from welcome.hello view file. So that's all about views. This is very simple. Thank you so much for watching this lecture, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.